Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I am your host, Bit Recked. We are on the 50th attempt, day one of New York Undead Survival 21. Here's our setup. Here we go. Okay, let's finish this. Night fibers. Primitive bone. I don't care about putting things into explosives. I just want to make a lot of explosives. And I think the reason why for that is because I don't really care about grenades that much. I care about pipe bombs. And I'm thinking specifically for Horde Knight. And so that's kind of my plan. Is I don't need a point into explosives. I think just by looting, I should be able to get a pipe bomb. And I don't need to put a point in. It should just give it to me. I hope. I do remember before that I did run out of resources and I had to run back and forth between the base a few times. And so this time I'm going to be a little bit different. I'm going to go ahead and put some point, a point at least, trade my explosive point for a... I don't think I care about the... Should get my thoughts together before I say anything because I just don't know yet. As always, I'm trying my hardest not to go into the green zone, so I'm going to kill the traitor. We're at game stage 15, but we're going to go into the wasteland, and we have a spot ready. Well, location ready, and a couple of traitors we can go between. And then once we pass 7, I'll... In that location, we can move into the city center and then do D14 city center. So that's the whole series right there. If we make it. Now, statistically, it hasn't been good. Let's just be honest, it hasn't been good. But you gotta start somewhere, right? So. Oh, come here. I really don't want to put points into bat club. I mean, I'm a baton, cattle prod kind of guy here. So, right now, it sounds weird to say out loud like that, but you know, hey, I don't have any other way to say it. That's just how it is. I guess I do have another way to say it. I just don't care to because the first way is funnier. Take one for the team. Yo! Okay. Okay, 47. Reinforced. Did I get my stuff out? Yep. So let's talk about this 5 points. So we want right away. I'm going to put one into mother load, and I'm going to put one into 169er, and then one into strength. That's going to help me to beat things down. And I want something cardio because I'm a weenie, and I want a healing factor because I get hit a lot. That's about it. Everyone's a cop. Oh, no, no. No, no, no. Yeah, yeah. See, you didn't hear him, did you? I didn't hear him either. But he's just like, I'm gonna puke at you anyway. Meh. And it's like, you don't hear it coming. It's, you got puke on you. It's gross. It's unsanitary, sir. Get to a spot where I can make some blocks. This looks like a good spot right here. Wood. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna take this one slow. It won't matter. Oh, yeah. I'm going to get parkour over from the shadows right now. For that reason. I need to go east. Let's put a marker up. Here today. Oh, cool. Got him. That was encouraging. It's not too bad. It does take a while though for the 1200. Oh, sure, why not?
Yeah.
Sound ambulance, let's go. You want to go get it, so I'm gonna. Anybody running? Never mind. And you go east. Still didn't kill him? That's just wrong. He's still alive? No, this can't stand. This is beyond the barrel, dude. can I just take care of some of these guys? Or am I too weak to do that? Sounds like a runner. He's not. Jesus, I can't do it. Next one should knock him down, hopefully. Man. I'd love to have a bomb right about now. He's mad at me, that's good. Kill it. Cool. All right. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, thanks, game. Maybe it's time to eat. Bunny, what's going on? I should keep that. I have cloth. Will those go into cloth? Yes, they will. They give me one. Okay. I need cloth for sure. And I'm hungry. What's up, bunny? Just hanging out in the wasteland. You know. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Around. Let me go back up. Would mind a couple of lead pipes, if I could get it.
Yeah.
Way too early. Oh yeah, it's a bunch of stuff. Better not mess around or I'll die. Come on, Iron Gut, don't kill me. Good. Head. Oh shit. I don't know what was coming. Oh come on, man. Oh shit. There's three of them, isn't there? I felt like there was three of them. Thank you. That's the only thing that can chase me is right there. Okay, there we go. Oh, man. Should have killed that dog when I saw him. Oh, look at all of them. That's me. What the hell is that? Oh, no, 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 no. Uh-uh. Goodness me, come here, dude. I'm gonna have to just book it and find a safe spot over here. Sit down. I need 10 to make a duct tape. Gonna have to do this. Don't give me dysentery. Oh. Risky, risky. Oh, good. Yeah, that knocked me down to 16. But it should be worth it. So I should be able to heal up to 35. But that also means I have energy. If I can get down, I bet there's a water in that crack of book. I need to go back that way. Ooh, what was that? Hell yeah. I will keep the robotic parts. Remake that. Yes. Okay, now. Could risk one more sandwich. Let's try some eggs first. Thank you. Leather. No, I said leather. These zombies don't listen. $22.50. Wow, he was a good one. Oh yeah. That was a nice thing right there. Shots. I'm not gonna mess around. Oh man, hello. Hello, chicken. East. Why did I do it west? Let me go over here. Yeah, that way. There's some cloth. the earth. Take three of them. It's good. Hello, chicken. Need a forge. to make a cooking pot to make some water, because I am thirsty. Oh, so very thirsty. Ooh. Just reached out and got me. Again. God dang. Go, dude. Go, run, run, run. Run, 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 run. Ooh, run, run, run. Ooh, that was close, man. Must be getting tired, probably. I'm burdened by two, that's why. Ugh. Yep, it does make a difference. You can't run backwards fast if you're burdened by two. There is a big deficit if you're burdened. It makes sense. Jeez, man. Hello, bunny. Alright, let's just... I want to burn that up, but... because that'll give me health, 25. This will give me health, too. Yeah, let's just do that. My mobility 100%. Okay, should favor better results. Yep, see, I can get away from that time. He still ran like a madman, though, even though he's dead. Is he really? He has no skin. And he's, yeah. Well, I don't know. Now he's dead. Okay. shit, that was wrong. My hands did the wrong thing. Probably what my brain told it to, though. I don't know what's over here. Peter, who is it? Trader Joel. Hi, Trader Joel.
Sell only the best merchandise. Be seeing you. I thank you, kind sir.
Wood log, duct tape, short iron pipe. Okay, so I just need to find 3 short iron pipe. I'm gonna go buy 3 short iron pipe if he has it. Shouldn't have sold all mine. It's all right. Short iron pipe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Why not? Just guess 6.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
All right, let's go make a quick base. I have no idea where we're at. Gonna make it to the wasteland tonight, are we?
Yeah.
shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh. What hit me? I don't even know what hit me. Well, I went the wrong way to start with. All right. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. This is your host, BitRec, speaking. We are here to see if we can make it to game stage 200 and Horde Night. 14-day Horde Night. Yeah, 14. Second Horde Night, 14 days. We're gonna see if we can stay in the wasteland as much as we can. Okay. There we go. That's what I needed. Pipe bomb. I'm not worried about the higher end explosives. I'm worried about making a lot of bombs for Horde Night. Because those guys do make a good impression. There we go. Get the wood. I need to make a pipe baton as fast as possible. So which, yeah, I need leather and short iron pipe. I wasted a bunch of time this last because I didn't have my pipe baton with me, so we're gonna do that. Oh, cool. I've got short iron pipe already. So I just need leather. I know where to get that, so I think we're good. a lot of this game is just knowing where to go to get what, like any other game, I suppose. Here. We're gonna go straight east. It's gonna be that way. Okay. We've got a cooking pot. We've got... need some leather. Okay. We need to put our points in. We're just gonna lean heavy into this. Yeah, buddy. Oh, interesting. Two of them. Three of them. Yeah. Let them off. Whoa. What the hell happened there? Wow, that was different. Wow, three of them? Lucky I survived my skin. Okay.
Yeah.
Your gen.
Looking kind of rough. You didn't get bit, did you? Thanks for the business. Stay safe out there. You just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
Thank you.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Yeah. Okay, now we're cooking.
Ah!
Hey, wasteland. Oh, dude, go. You gonna run today? Or maybe tomorrow? Maybe next week? Just not feeling like it, but...
What's your problem?
Watch yourself, stranger. I know some fellas.
Let's make a pact. Can't say I'm not surprised. Good luck, kid.
Not aggro a dog because I'm pretty vulnerable right now. Or step on a landmine. Thank you. Good God, there's two bears. That's nice. Thanks for joining me. Day one in the bucket. Not without its issues, but we're here. We got a nice little start here. It's nighttime. All right. Thanks, everybody, for joining me. I'm going to call it for the day. Thank you. And have a wonderful evening. Or night. Or morning. Or whatever. You know. Just have a wonderful whatever it is. Thanks.